my name is Imke Harms. I'm partner at BlackStar Bikes. And BlackStar Bike is a company that introduces a Western city bike with a bamboo frame made in Ghana. Bamboo is a highly renewable material, and there is plenty of bamboo in Ghana where the frame is made. It's made out of bamboo combined with sisal, that's also a natural fiber. And together they combine the bamboo and the natural fiber into a bicycle frame. We cooperate with a factory in Ghana, and they did produce already bamboo bicycles for the local market. But it was difficult to sell the bikes only locally. So we wanted to set up a production and a selling line here to enable them to create more bikes. I think it's very important when you develop new sustainable products that they should compete with ordinary products, and they should compete in terms of design, quality and price. People shouldn't buy a product only because of its sustainability. They should buy it because they love the design, they love the product. I think when you have a passion and when you have things in mind, just keep going strong, and all together we're gonna improve the world at least a bit.